So the whole law of Moses is done away.
Deacon.
No, I believe that the law of
Takari.
Moses is here to show us our sin, like the book of
again.
Romans and the book of Hebrews suggests, but you deny those books, correct?
We never said we didn't deny the books, though.
All right.
What's
so
going
now you're
on?
Here.
What's
101.
This
I haven't seen you in 2.5, 3 years.
What's this live show about, man?
Oh, I think Don cooked you guys. That's what I think.
You did?
Absolutely.
Well, you believe what he believes?
I believe what he believes in regards to the law.
So the whole law of Moses is done away?
No, I believe that the law of Moses is here to show us our sin, like the book of Romans and the book of Hebrews suggests, but you deny those books, correct?
We never said we didn't deny the books, though.
Yes, you are.
Previously.
All right, so here, let's turn to Paul, bro. Let's turn to Paul.
No.
You say you don't completely.
Listen. How are we going to turn to Paul?
We never said we didn't deny the books, though.
Paul, I'm not. Young Don.
What do you mean? Every time Don mentioned the book of Romans or the book of Hebrews, you guys said, nah, we don't really accept those teachings.
No, we
it's did. In the video.
Right. And so similarly, as the book of Hebrews says, when there has been a change in the priesthood, there is a change in the law. Right. We have a new law.
Who wrote the book of Hebrews?
What?
No, he didn't say we don't accept the teachings. He said that Paul is not the word of God, meaning thus saith the Lord is not in the epistles of Paul.
Brother, again, so right. I asked you for the law of Christ, right?
Right. I gave it to you.
Why are we going to Hebrews?
We still use Paul's writing.
We still use Paul's writing.
Which
is why Hassan, let me just say this. Hassan and Eleazar use a couple scriptures from Paul.
What?
So it's very disingenuous to say we rejected. That wasn't said verbatim at all.
Because I am trying to show you.
I reject that teaching in Hebrews.
We rejected. That wasn't said verbatim at all.
I reject that teaching in Hebrews. We don't even know who the author of Hebrews is. So again, that's even more problematic than the epistles in which we know are ascribed to Paul.
So it's very disingenuous to say we rejected. That wasn't said verbatim at all.
Halfway.
And this is with whom you want to place your faith. I put dollars on my ex Columbine.
When it comes to Hebrews, yeah. Hell no.
Okay.
Now, why did Ox say that? Why did Ox say that? And one thing I respect, I can't, you know, even though he pretty much just, you know, dwindled the New Testament down to, you know, the Gospels. And, you know, some of, I've seen him have problems with some of the Gospels in Revelation. I understand why they did it. Because that one West doctrine, is not, it's not going to link up, it's not going to mesh, it's not going to harmonize with the epistles.
But you don't understand them, it don't mean any nice. Just mean you don't understand all the bullshit that you write. Is it Uchi Wally Wally or is it one mic? Is it black girl lost or shorty owe you for ice? I've been real all my life, they confuse it with conceit. I will not lose, they try to help them cheat. But I will not lose, for even in defeat there's a valuable lesson learned, so it evens it up for me.